The summer between my freshman and sophomore year, I had the opportunity to do an internship with Woodford Cedar Run Wildlife Hospital. Problem with it was obviously that it was an unpaid position, meaning that I didn't have a way to support myself over the summer. And so I applied for funding through the Honors College through an Honors Enrichment Award. I probably wouldn't have been able to participate in that internship without that funding.